Spills begun by Cup Support.
The design team.
The design team.
My name's Yvette
Lopez.
I'm Maddox Lee.
I'm Anish Baga.
And I'm Kavita Alma Maratrak.
Have you ever got home from work to see your daughter have grape juice all over her brand new dress, or walked into the kitchen to see your curious cat spilling orange juice all over the ground? You may think that this no spilling cup will help, but I can tell you right now that your son or daughter is not going to use a coffee mug looking cup for the rest of his or her life. Don't you wish that there was a product that stops any cup from spilling? Well, I might have the product for you.
The new Spills Begone cup holder is for all the parents in the world who deal with clumsy kids or crazy animals. Using the salt, the slide-resistant hot glue and duct tape, the cup holder is almost unspillable. The cheap design makes the product easily disposable in a case of damage. The Spills Begone is much more cost-effective and easy to store than its competitors.
If you look online, you may notice that we're not the only reusable cup holder on the market. The difference between them and us is the price. What other company would sell you an eco-friendly version of this for $4?
Our product is a child-friendly cup holder, which prevents spills of any kind. If you have a product, then don't worry about spills. We feel like parents all around the world should have an opportunity to live better lives. This solution benefits all parties and has a very sturdy bottom. It is even biodegradable. The cost of this product is $4.20, and if you want the large size, it is $4.40. It is cheap and affordable for all types of family needs. And then,
so the materials list needed to make the Spills Begone is duct tape, hot glue, and a magnet for weight.
It stops spills and it's easily affordable.
The cost to make the product is about $3.58.
We're selling it for $4.20 to $4.40.
So this is our design.
Our prototype.
And it is the cup and this is the holder, and it stops things from falling. But then when you take it out of the cup holder and tip it, it falls around.
Not to mention that it helps keep the cup from sliding around like it would normally.
Thank you. Hope you buy our product.
See you around.